richly entertained. I do hope so, Martin. And we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams. Rain is falling, it has been for some time now. Which is taking it pretty well, though. Royce. He has been pressed there too, running the ball out of play. Ian Robert. Philip Lahm. Here's Philip Lahm with a cross. It's a good headed clearance. Excellent interception. Quick change of possession here. Philip Lahm. Here's Philip Lahm with a cross. In with a chance. Nuri Sahin. Marco Royce. And the ball's gone again. Philip Lahm. Here's Rafinha. Kevin Rosbrooks. All the way. Robert Lewandowski. Jerome Boateng. He's the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, walks it back. It's a very crisp challenge there. Robert Lewandowski. That's not easy to hit the target in these conditions.
No, it's a wet ball, it's a wet surface, and it seemed to skid off his boot there.
Lost the ball here. Now he's looking for some support. Pass his man here. Oh, he's through. Ian Robert. What a chance here. He's back to goal. Roman Weidenfeller was the fella who came to the rescue for his team then. Here's Rafinha. Here he is with a chance. Well, he has a go. That's no problem for the goalkeeper. It's straight at him. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, it's been a tough half for the losing team. They have been outclassed here, but the side that's leading have been brilliant.
Yeah, it's been so one-sided. There'll be one or two inquisitions, I'm sure, in that dressing room that's losing, because they just haven't been at the races.
Well, I'm not sure whether the trailing team will be looking forward to this. Another 45 minutes to go. Thomas Müller. Chance for it! Here's the chance! No one's feeling very sorry for the opposition from this team, are they? Because they just scored again. Kevin Rosbrooks. In a goal! Thomas Müller. Marco Royce. Session changes feet. Thomas Müller. Carrying the ball forward. Could be a goal! He's got a shot! And the goal must be! And they've kept their foot on the accelerator, haven't they? Because they are increasing their lead. It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. Marco Royce. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
Wasted possession. Thomas Müller. Philipp Lahm. We could be in. Bayern Munich in with a chance. And the shot's up. Bayern Munich has scored. This is looking pretty humiliating. 6-0. Nuri Sahin. Robert Lewandowski. Supporting player alongside. And now can he score? Thomas Müller. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Could be a gap here. Thomas Müller. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Bastian Schweinsteiger. He's got to score. Here's the shot. Bayern Munich has scored. One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Nuri Sahin. Return pass. They play it wide now. Away from that cross. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Well, just 1 minute of added time to come. Surely he's going to score here. Takes the shot off and he knocks in the goal. And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Well, there is the final whistle, and that is a truly comprehensive margin of victory. Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
Great game. It's been a great experience for Alan Smith and myself to broadcast it to you. Until the next time, from both of us, a very good night to you all.